It has been 10 days since the devastating earthquake in Haiti, and the country is still in desperate need of medical supplies.
That's why several hospitals and charitable organizations here are working feverishly to get medical supplies into Haiti as quickly as possible. Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wingan here to show us how three Pittsburgh organizations are in the midst of all those efforts.
Yeah, all based here. It's a collaboration, Andrew and Wendy, involving UPMC, the hospital Albert Schweitzer in Haiti, and Global Links, an international charity based right here in Pittsburgh that collects unused medical supplies from the area and gets them to nine developing countries in Latin America.
These are precious IV sets requested by hospital Albert Schweitzer, donated by UPMC.
About 1,000 of those that are going on this shipment. I mean, it has really been wonderful how people have risen to the occasion.
The occasion is the small rural hospital, Albert Schweitzer, treating hundreds of earthquake victims from Port-au-Prince, 40 miles away.
So they're running out of antibiotics, which UPMC worked through their network, and they very generously donated about 1,000 doses of antibiotics of the kind that they're asking for right now.
Right now, Global Links is focusing on Hospital Albert Schweitzer, founded by Larry and Gwen Mellon of Pittsburgh decades ago, and a longtime recipient of Global Links supplies.
They sent out an urgent request for crutches and walkers, and that's what's going out today. And we sent out a call to the community, and they have risen to the occasion.
There is so much more Global Links would like to send, but Hauer says disaster relief has to be the right thing at the right time.
The pipeline's very small because of the situation in Haiti, because the port is not open, because the airport is minimally functional, and keep in mind that the U.S. is not the only people sending aid there.
And volunteers will be needed down the road to pack supplies for shipment. But right now, the big need is money.
There will be a time when we need your hands. We're in it for the long term. The biggest need is going to be after the cameras go home and the adrenaline powers down a little bit, but the need is going to be even greater then.
But right now, the particular need is pediatric crutches. Long-term, Global Links and the World Health Organization will be supplying 400 Haitian doctors throughout the country. Right now, you can find the places to drop off crutches and how you can donate to Global Links by clicking on Haiti under Hot Topics. Sally Wigan, Channel 4 Action News.